And welcome to this fight between Paulo Filho and Ryo Chonan. Well, to be honest, here will be a fight of two submission specialists, Jiu-Jitsu versus Sambo. Well, gonna be difficult this one. Just gotta say, various different stances. Not much punching, everything will be around the ground game. I'm Stephen Quadras, the fight professor, alongside my broadcast partner, El Wombo, Boss Root. But with Ryo Chonan, I don't have much chances. I really don't have much chances with the...
He loves to submit people. He's hard to knock out on top of that, so it's a dangerous opponent.
On the ground, I really don't have much chances versus Ryo Chonan.
This is fleet section. And that combination found its mark. A spleen buster. That's what I called it. I did it on National Geographic. I had to break a pig spleen. I have to say, a buzzman and a professional spleen buster.
Did the pig squeal?
No, the pig was already dead.
Okay, good stuff.
But I destroyed, of course, the spleen.
Oh, man, feed is pretty much...
And both men trade.
Nothing than a chance to punching, but Ryo Chonan is great.
And there's the shot.
Ryo Chonan is really, really a great guy when it comes to ground game.
Wow, good punches to the head.
Fido's stamina is amazing.
Away with that left hand and down he goes.
Now going for that submission, but Ryo Chonan is also great in submissions. And submission is finished, armbar, and very, very fast victory, something definitely we didn't expect it. But occurred in the end, good victory for Paulo Filho.
With a spectacular victory! Now let's see how he got the tap.
This was an nasty armbar submission. He only knows hooks, leg kicks, maybe to the stomach, to the legs, and submissions, master of submissions.